Hi, I'm Robert Johnson. Play for Oregon. I just want to know, how do you put your name in the NBA draft?
There are a lot of great athletes out there, and a lot of them want to play in the NBA. Your chances of playing in the NBA are probably 1 to 10%.
Players enter these institutions with one dream, and that is to play in the NBA. And it's such a myth that's out there that everybody is going to play, because that's not the case at all.
Don't give up on your dreams, but you need to be realistic.
It's a big letdown after the draft when you aren't drafted. Most of these guys may not get drafted. We're only draft 58. We expect 20 guys to come from Europe. We have underclassmen. Everybody thinks, yeah, they're going to the first round.
The best players are in the NBA. You know, you get paid the most, and if you're top talent and you feel you're good enough, you're going to try out for the NBA.
If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured,
you gotta have talent, you gotta work at what you do, apply yourself, you gotta have heart.
Not everything has to end up in the NBA.
It would be nothing more than to see Robbie graduate.
Do you have notes from class?
The guarantee is here's an opportunity to get a degree, to get an education.
I didn't go to class.
Do you think it would be helpful if you went to class?
No, that's what you're for.
I don't think that the college player has any idea how difficult it is. All they see is the success stories. I mean, very rarely do they see the guys that just don't make it.
Luck, talent, I mean, you gotta be determined.
One of the things you'd always wanna look for is a player that might be a diamond in the rough that can rise to the top.
You know, there's players all over the world, so you have to have more of a global vision than in the past. Basketball, as we know, is a global game.
There's plenty of opportunity. There's 1,000 Americans playing in Europe.
Over here, if things go bad, you gotta understand that you are the first person to go.
I don't know how long I have him before he leaves and how long he'll be gone, if it's 6, 8 months.
I talked to my agent today and I got a job.
The NCAA is screwing these kids. The NCAA gets $8 billion for television.
That life I'm talking about is jail.
It's a lot of shooting around here, hardly sleep.
I have Robbie, and he don't know who I am really.
For that 4-year period in their life, they're heroes. If you're good enough, you continue to be a hero, and if you're not, then it comes to an end and you move on in life.
The element of luck is a huge ingredient.
You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. Only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go.
You won't be another one like
this. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity.